Okay, oh my god. Here we go. Last time I fell here. Camera for the clip, Bogoo. There's no way I'm... Holy shit, we're almost there! Holy shit!
Surely Greek.
Blindside Gaming just subscribed.
No way!
Who is this guy?
What the? Oh. Holy shit, I just finished the game! Let's go! What? Oh my god.
Why is it that if people call me a skinny skeleton stick idiot a small manlet and nobody blinks an eye yet. So but once you say, oh wow, you're big and fat. Oh my god! Ah! I can't believe it! Oh my god! Nah, you don't get to do that. You just don't get, no. Nah, I don't agree. Fuck you, dude. You're dumb.
Thank you. Y'all wildin'. That's very funny in 2021, sir. Yo. That was kind of funny. You kind of had me there. But just saying, it's not funny to be kind of racist in 2021, all right? Get that shit out of here, bro. Nah, he's just being a racist idiot.
No way! Dude, look at that! That is so fucking cool! Even the juicer's in it! Dude, he's got all the boys. He knew everyone that was gonna play. That's cool as fuck. He even got Lucari. That is so cool, man. Everyone's fucking there.
My computer's lagging. Mods? What the fuck?
Come back.
He crashed my shit. He literally crashed my Google Chrome. This guy typed force in so much, he crashed my fucking $10,000 computer. Are you fucking kidding me?
When you see train wrecks and you run it up. Rob, can you hear me right now? I'd rather fucking die. And I ain't talking fall into a lava pit on Apex Legends. Okay? I wanted to. This is train wrecks. No! What shot? No shot. No. Fucking eyebrow. And he never blinks. It's fucking ridiculous, man. Like, what? Something's wrong with the guy. I'm not playing with him. He aimed in the other day. I swear to Christ, he aimed in on a gunfight and he saw a slot machine. I saw it in his eyes, man. I could see the reflection.
Let's check in on my competition. Dude, he's in the same spot.
Look, at least we're still gaming and not reacting to people.
Oh, let's classic Ludwig, let's just do a fucking skit, why don't we? Fucking Ludwig, we've seen it all with Offline TV. Haven't you done that one for everybody at the-
And whenever a Blizzard employee gives their stamp of approval to a comment that vilifies me as a person, it enables that behavior. And it's not your personal account when you're verified because you work at Blizzard. It is absolutely disgusting. And the entitlement that people think that they can say that negative shit about me and I have to sit there and take it, suck a fucking dick. Enabling that behavior. Well, people try to bring this into my real life. I talk about the game. I talk about things that I don't like about the game. You make it personal. It's disgusting.
Grab, motherfucker.
I got, dude, I'm stuck on a fucking what? A fallen fucking chair? Are you fucking me? Are you fucking my dick? Are you shitting me out, man? What is happening? I'm so mad. Like, oh my god, I can't fucking breathe. Like, I'm against a three stack. When I have two people down, I'm trying to get people's banners. I'm trying to fucking heal. You're talking about whether or not something makes sense in the fucking lore. Like, who gives a flying fuck about the lore? And anything. Oh my fucking god, I can't do fucking anything. Holy so shit.
Are you shaking me? Are you fucking my dick? Are you shaking me?
And Pepe might as well be his own personal mascot.
Okay. Okay, dude. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. That's too far.
By late 2018, it was pretty common to see even some of the biggest streamers.
No. I thought it was really unique in its own way.
People that in chat that aren't in chat that are watching this, this is what the chat looks like right now. Go away, who are you? We're good without you. Leave, weird champ. Go back. I am high off copium. Who are you? We're trying to watch. This is not nice.
Okay, so I had to have it. I think it's in pretty good condition. A lot of Corvairs are just...
You sat on Mr. Chair. There's nothing as Mr. Chair.
Rust buckets. I need to sell it just because I need some money for school.
Fucking pathetic. And it can't breathe my air.
Hold it in! Hold it in, laddie! Maybe that's why they're all bright red.
Santa is fake. Oh, sorry for spoiler. If we're a kid.
Alright. Jump right, baby jump. Probably earlier than the lip so I don't hit the corner. Full left, wall bounce. Not a full jump, but probably like a rider, like a 50 rider. And then I wonder if you want to jump to the left and then bounce right. I think you might. I think it might be a little deceptive. That's the plan. Everyone understand? Now watch.
Like, I'm going to give it a second. Interacting with other streamers in a current year is actual cancer. Not because of them. I'm not gonna lie. Because of you, the people who watch them. People are just fucking annoying. I'm gonna be real. I'm gonna keep it 100% a stack. Fucking cancer.
I miss the rage.
It's like anytime you're not with somebody,
and people know of them now, and they do anything at all on their stream, it's like nothing matters. It's like, it's just so fucking, it's so annoying. Like, yo, dude, Soda is playing this with these guys doing that, this guy's doing this, and this guy just started streaming. I don't give a fuck, dumb fuck. I don't give a shit.
A little bit of a boss in here, so this is making it a little difficult. This thing will come at you and attack you with ice beam. Alright, come on. Now, do you remember everything I taught you? Alright, start here and go there.
It doesn't go up any higher. Oh, I'm out of bullets too. Oh, oh, what happened? I'm so sorry. I was out of bullets. Oh, oh my god.
Fuji is not particularly high, guys. I mean, it is pretty tall, but not like amazingly in the global scale. But the important thing is there's no mountains around it. So it looks big because there's nothing else around it. Similarly, if you do some manscaping, you too can stand out, despite being not that big. Ellis knew where I was going already.
I could relate.
Forsen too. Forsen. Somebody Forsen. Till alla er som vill ha fler Forsen videos. So this is what, if you ever wondered what his name means, what Forsen means, this is what it means. But well, the word for this is Fosh. This is a Fosh. But then if you're talking about a specific one, for example, this one, then it's this Fosh, which becomes Forsen. Yeah, it means like a stream. But it's this stream.
Let's see. SoundHub? SoundHub, you are next. Also, thank you to Solar for 100 bits! Okay, I guess-
You stupid fucking bitch! You stupid bitch! Fake ass titties! Gorgeous tonight. You look like a duck! I'm laughing. You look like a fuck- try to roast you.
I could roast you too. What are... Okay, so I think either he left or someone dragged him out.